You drop to the ground completely exhausted. In this state you are easy prey to roaming monsters and never awaken. What? Was I diseased? Let's do this again. Than butt legs. Is this you? Or not? I'm curious. You have slain a lion in a hothouse. The Brotherhood will be pleased. Okay, what does she have? After slaying Carolosa Buckingcroft, go to the citadel of Hawkfield in the wilderness of Alcair for your reward. Citadel of Hawkfield. Okay, so the safe. So this is the end of this dungeon. Looks like it, at least. Am I healthy? Yes. So, okay, I'm back to the... So let's put this loot back to my wagon. So let's see how much time do I have still? A competing assassin, where she is completing a contract in Daniel Laboratory. If I can find any clues about Elina Hardhouse's employer, I am to account him or her also. Either way, the whole body business needs to be done in 10 days. I found a note on Elina Hardhouse's body. Her employer is Elina Hardhouse, and her stronghold is the Citadel of Hawkwind. So I have 10 days. My condition. Let's check. Slightly used. Worn. So I should travel first to Alcair. I have to go south first. I need to buy some arrows. Get some training too. What time is it? 7:17. Also get some training in archery. Yes. Do you have arrows? Yes, you do. That's great. What do you have? Nothing more. Ingredients I need myself. Ah, you buy the scrap. Great. Oh, wrong, sorry. This is the wrong menu. I thought he would buy it, but he won't. Yes, he won't buy this. Except for this. One more shop shelf. Some armor. Zero arrows. At least repair my weapons. Only three. Iron longbow, steel bow, mithril longsword. I need short sword. Mithril saber. Dwarven right pauldron. Elven longbow. Yes, bye. Nothing. Sell those. I should, I don't know, I should identify this first. So, okay. So let's save. And what's the name of this place? The Citadel of Hawkfield. I have 10 days. Three days. Recklessly? Camp out. Doesn't matter, okay. So this must be it. Safe, yes, and dive right in.